A disappointing football season in Blacksburg has led to questions about their head coach's future.
But despite a losing record, Justin Fuente will remain in Blacksburg.
10 Sports Director Jonna Pacello joins us now in the studio to explain what's next for the program. Appy?
All right, guys. Justin Fuente under contract through 2024. So despite some restlessness, if you will, within the Hokie Nation after this 5-6 regular season, it is still Fuente's show moving forward. The Hokies coached 38-26 over 5 seasons. It's been a bit of a mixed bag. He's coming off his first losing regular season record in Blacksburg since 1992. And a 4-game losing streak this year, including that last-second loss to Liberty. But Fuente is 4-1 against the rivals UVA and North Carolina after Saturday's win. His teams have qualified for 4 straight bowls, but the Hokies just 1-3 in those games. And, of course, factor in the COVID mess. Today, AD Whit Babcock says Fuente remains his man moving forward.
If you change and miss, it can get into a spiral that you don't want. So we believe we have the right guy, and that is what we're going to move forward with. Football is important here. We must and will do better. Failure is simply not an option. That is crystal clear to me, to Justin, and to everyone here. That is the standard, and that's what we signed up for. We have a plan. We have hope for the future, and we did what we thought was best.
Important to understand, Babcock says up to 75% of the Hokies football players and 80% of the full-time coaches contracted COVID dating back to March. Fuente returning for a 6th season in the rear view. The bowl streak, though, now hangs in the balance.